In this video, we are going to be looking at the report viewer screen in CMD. The report viewer helps you stay up to date on trends and changes in your organization. Reports run in real time, so you can be confident you are looking at current information. Quickly find and filter your reports to locate the data you want to track. Users with the CollaborateMD reports permission will have access to run standard reports. Let's get started. Navigate to the Reports section, then select Viewer. From this screen, you are able to access, favorite, and run reports. All reports can be found in the left panel. This includes CMD's template reports, as well as any reports you have created. Reference our report description guide on the Knowledge Center to quickly locate and understand each report. Use the search bar to quickly locate your report using keywords, or filter which reports will be displayed by using the checkboxes below. You can favorite reports you run often by right-clicking on the report and selecting Add to Favorites. These will display in the Favorites box. The Recently Ran Report section makes it easy to find reports you commonly use. Select the report you would like to run and enter your search filters. Each report contains different filters. Static filters are pre-populated filters that cannot be modified when running the report. Once you are happy with your filters, click Run Report. You can use the Find in Table bar to quickly locate information in your report. If you click on any of the blue hyperlinks, it will open the related record. You have the ability to rearrange the columns in a report by dragging the column header or right-clicking and using the available options. The Print/Export button allows you to export the report as a text, CSV, or Excel file, or print the report as a PDF. Clicking Refresh will regenerate the report and allow you to add new filters to make the report more granular, or remove filters to broaden your results. Now that we've walked you through how to run and view reports, you can log in and start tracking valuable data for your business. For step-by-step directions, FAQs, and other how-to videos on the report section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching.